an historic moment in the life of the European Parliament. The leaders of two countries, seen as the key axis in Europe, side by side, speaking one after the other.
Nous devons répondre à l'urgence et garder le cap sur le long terme, celui d'une fédération d'États-nations qui doit rester notre horizon. Et d'une certaine façon, 25 ans après, c'est à une autre unification qu'il faut procéder. Si nous n'allons pas plus loin, nous nous arrêterons, mais nous reculerons. Et ça sera la fin du projet européen.
Wir dürfen in der Flüchtlingskrise nicht der Versuchung erliegen, in nationalstaatliches Handeln zurückzufallen. Gerade jetzt brauchen wir mehr Europa. Wir brauchen mehr denn je den Mut und den Zusammenhalt, den Europa immer gerade dann bewiesen hat, wenn es darauf ankommt.
A lot was expected from Angela Merkel and François Hollande. But unlike their predecessors, Helmut Kohl and François Mitterrand, 26 years ago, for many MEPs, they failed to convince they can make the EU model still relevant today.
Il modello intergovernativo è superato.
The EU, of course, evolved, but my feeling is that its leadership has not.
Für viele repräsentieren sie in ihrer Funktion das alte Europa, das versagt hat.
Although crises are indeed piling up, member states have shown in the past months and years that it's not always easy to reach decisions when there are 28 voices at the negotiating table.
Wenn Sie Vertrauen schaffen wollen innerhalb der Europäischen Union in Ihre Handlungsfähigkeit, dann müssen Sie noch mal zurückkommen zu dem, was liegen geblieben ist, was die Stabilität der gemeinsamen Währung angeht.
Die Welt wartet nicht auf unsere internen Debatten. Deswegen muss Europa engagiert vorangehen.
It's a lack of common governance. It's a lack of shared sovereignty. It's a lack of unity in Europe. What is the cause of this crisis?
For some MEPs, the two heads of states need to really understand the views of EU citizens.
Vous venez tous deux ici en séance de rattrapage, car votre Union européenne est en train de s'effondrer.
I hope and pray that Britain voting to leave the European Union will be the beginning of the end of a project, however noble its original intentions, has gone rotten.
So, for many, out with the old and in with the new. Not all MEPs put it that way, and not all in front of Angela Merkel and François Hollande. But the Assembly made it clear that they are expecting member states to work better, faster and more concretely to ensure the EU is a 21st century global player.